basically the first time I saw one. I like it.
But when a lot of this stuff wasn't worth anything, why did you accumulate it?
Well, I thought it was to preserve it. If I see all the steam engines for sale, I just think it would look nice around here. Eventually, steam got replaced by gasoline. The first gas tractors were out around 1900, and it took up until the 20s before they replaced gas to power.
Yeah. Gene loves steam tractors in the past. Feel it when you're talking to him. How does that feel when you start walking through some of this stuff?
It's like reminiscing. It's a little bit, in a way, like meeting some old friends.
Gene has turned his property into an open-air museum. Museums are great, you know, and I love them, but you know, it's time to get dirty, look around here, and find some good stuff. A lot of hair.
I think he's got a few things. Hey, this didn't happen overnight.
Gene has got a lot of stuff. The trick here is pulling something out of these piles of junk that we can sell. Isn't kind of cool? You have to see the potential in a lot of these items. It's not about the antiquity value. It's about the repurposing value. What do these come off of?
I don't know. Cotton mill, I think.
Oh, really? Is this something you'd sell?
Yeah. You can see they're a little worn in the ear teeth. And they are still useful for something that runs slow or just as a decorative item.
What do you gotta have for these?
I'll need 50 for the two.
I don't know why I liked them, but they spoke to me. I think I can repurpose them into something cool, something clever, something different.
I'm thinking 40 for the two.
I reckon I could take 40.
You do 40? All right, so we've broken the ice.
A lot of times we say guys have tonnage.
Dang, look at this thing.
I'd have to go on your side of the van.
Gene literally has tonnage.
You've got some road graders over there.